Right now at 6, another circuit court judge is being taken off the bench. Critics claim it's political.
My sense is that this came about because Judge Lee got on the wrong side of the prosecutor's office.
That suddenly he's, in my opinion, retaliated against, and now he's not being retained.
A mysterious decision to take Judge Randall Lee off the circuit court bench riles up Oahu's legal community. The 9-member Judicial Selection Committee is not required to announce when a judge is being let go or explain why.
But lawyers tell us they think it's because Judge Lee was critical of the city prosecutor's office and its mishandling of a high-profile gambling case. Rick Daysog has our top story all new at 6.
After 10 years on the bench, we've learned Circuit Judge Randall Lee has already told staffers he's not being renewed. The Judicial Selection Commission says there's been no final decision, but lawyers say his future court dates are being rescheduled. So why would the 9-member panel remove a widely respected judge? Insiders say it's retaliation for his criticism of the prosecutor's office.
I would have to say that absolutely politics is behind this, because he's a competent judge, he knows the law, he implements it fairly.
When you remove a judge because of a political decision or because of the politics affecting the selection process, you send a terrible message to the public.
Sources say the decision came several weeks after a deputy with the city prosecutor's office filed a formal complaint with the Commission on Judicial Conduct. That deputy, Jake Delaplane, filed the complaint after Lee dismissed all 414 counts in a gambling case he was in charge of and took him off the case, citing misconduct.
He testified under oath that he didn't even read the discovery in a 414 count indictment. He didn't read his own reports.
For the commission to give any weight to Mr. Delaplane's complaint seems to me to be kind of ridiculous, because he obviously has a serious grudge against Judge Lee.
A spokesman for the prosecutor's office said in a statement, quote, "It is ludicrous to suggest that the prosecutor's office can compel the Judicial Selection Commission to appoint or likewise choose not to retain any judge."
If this is how the judicial selection process is working, we gotta find a way to reform it.
Defense attorney William McCorston believes the judicial selection process needs to be overhauled.
I feel that Judge Lee was unfairly targeted. This is a gross miscarriage of the judicial selection process.
The commission is so secretive, when they let judges go, there's typically no public notice or explanation. Judge Lee's last day is April 17th. Rick Daysog, Hawaii News Now.